Most of the hands are saying, well, I'll think about it, well, I'll get around to it, oh, maybe later. There aren't too many hands who are really striving hard to reach their potential. The bright hand on the side is where we all know we should be, or what we could be. But as according to the painting, not too many of us really strive for. We keep being held back. We know who we want to be, but too much trouble. What I want people to feel is maybe jolting them into looking into their own lives and seeing where they are in the painting. Maybe it'll give some inspiration. Most people think of it as a feeling of hope.